wife lashed out at Sky News reporter Amy Greenbank after her husband was denied bail on firearms charges. Ms. Greenbank was part of a larger media contingent attempting to ask questions in Ms. Assad following her husband's court appearance. The woman pushed the reporter up against a tree, resulting in a bloody cut to her face. Amy Greenbank required medical attention following the incident.